Well, the Christmas holiday in Kansas City ends with three people dead. That brings the number of people killed this year to 113. The latest was discovered about 4 o'clock in the 8800 block of Crystal Lane. That is in the southern part of the city. When officers arrived, they found a woman in her 30s dead in an apartment. Police have not said how exactly she died.